More than 2,400 sanitation workers reported to work this morning to work 12-hour shifts, and another 2,400-plus workers will relieve them at 7 o'clock tonight and work through the night. Our sanitation department has 365 salt spreaders and 1,700 snow plows ready to fight the storm.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Signal each other. Right before the crash. It's pulling it. Oh my god. What a retard. Pulling it right into the car.
It's a motor runner. Head out on the highway. Looking for adventure. In whatever car.
I can't believe it.
That's so lightning.
Dude,
the heavy metal fun
just beating the out of that car.
Racing with the wheel. The feeling that I'm under.
What the That's stupid. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me?
We're doing everything we can here in the city to keep our roads safe and clear. If you're outside, if there was ever a day to look twice before you cross, this is the days to do that. So this really is dangerous.
It's your motor.